So these were some simple questions. Let's try one bigger number to be converted into this binary number from decimal number system. Like suppose we have a number that is 72. So what we will be doing, we will be using the same method. It will go from 2 and it will be divisible by 36 times, and 0 will be the remainder. Again 18 will be here, 0 will be the remainder. Again, what will happen? Again, 9 is here, the remainder is 0. Now, if it is divisible by 2 again, what will go? What it will be doing? It will go for 4 times. 1 will be the remainder. Again, next it will be going for 2 times, and no remainder will be here. Next, it will go for 1 time. And there will be no remainder. Next, it will go for 0 times. 1 will be the remainder. So you have to start writing from this side, and you have to go upside. So what you will be writing? 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 and 0. So this is the binary equivalent of the decimal number 72. Let's take one more example. In this example, I am taking a number that is 98, and we have to start dividing it by 2. So how many times it will go? It will go 49 times, and the remainder is 0. Now it will go for 24 times. 1 will be the remainder. It will go from 12 times, 0 will be the remainder. Next, it will go for 6 times, 0 will be the remainder. Again, it will be divided by 2, 3, 0 will be the remainder. Now, it will go for 1 times, 1 will be the remainder. And next, it will go for 0 times, 1 will be the remainder. So, again, you have to start it from this side, and you will go up to over here. So what you will be writing over here? 1 1 0 0 0 1 0. So you are starting from here. 1 1 0 0.